Hello, beautiful people. How are you doing today? Hope you all are in best of your health and fantabulous as always, and as I always want you to be. Today in School for Elders, I have a very beautiful, inspiring, and amazing story of Don Taylor Ritchie. Don, better known as Don Ritchie, he was an Australian. Don Ritchie has done such a wonderful job. I mean, we should always, always look up to such people and make them hero. And what he did is, in Australia, there is a one point where people used to do suicide, that is suicide gap, and he has rescued more than 160 people, and his family claims that he has rescued more than 500 people. However, as per records, it's 160, and he has been awarded the highest medal, also OAM. From Australia. He and his wife has been awarded Citizen of Australia Award also. OAM is Order of Australia Medal, and it's really an achievement, and it's really very, very prestigious award to get in Australia. And he said that we just need to talk to them, and we can actually save one life. And you know what? Many people have thanked Don also after that, after they have got rescued, because in the heat of moment, we decide to lose this life. It is such a beautiful life, right? And once this moment is passed, I mean, if we'll see that the day, like day and night, and life will be beautiful, you never know. It's just a turn, right? So just by talking to them, he's rescued. So it's such a nice job. And he started doing this as in his late 40s. And there is no end to it. He continued doing it till his last breath. So he was 86 when he died in 2012, and very peacefully. So today I have a very, very beautiful wellness mantra for all of you. In the same way, the way people have thanked him at later stages, that you have rescued us, thank you so much, right? So in later stages, same way, when there is a heat of argument, heat of conversations, right? So that is the wellness mantra for all of you. If you have started getting any negative vibes from anyone, you just leave that place. That's your wellness mantra today. So it's not necessary that you have to win the argument. It's not about winning arguments. It's about losing your peace of mind. I mean, it will affect your hair. It will affect your skin. It's the largest organ which is protecting you. It will affect your heart. It will affect your kidneys, your digestive system. So many things it will affect. Your eyes, everything. I mean, visible things. You all love to see beautiful people, right? That's why beauty industry is a $1 billion industry. Cosmetic industry and chemical industry is such a $1 billion industry. And for your hair also. And trust me, people, I mean, if you use some chemicals on your hair, your skin will be more, it will be beautiful for just some time. However, it will not be beautiful later on. I mean, it will be more worse than what it was earlier. I mean, you just see the changes, see the difference. You don't do anything and just see how your skin behaves, right? So you need to give time to heal your thoughts, your mind, your body, your soul, your organs. Skin is also an organ, right? Your heart, your digestive system, everything is an organ. You eat medicines for that. I mean, it is just for instant. It's a saying that things which comes fast, it goes fast, right? Your healing process will take certain time, right? So if slowly, gradually it is healing, you see the effects are also lasting, right? Lose weight in 30 days, lose weight in 15 days with chemicals, with medicines. I mean, you just gain weight also once you stop doing that. If you have lost your weight by walking, by regular exercising, side by side, you don't even need to remove the skin, because skin will also adjust slowly, gradually, the skin which is which has been you know, stretched, and everything will be adjusted slowly, gradually. You dye your hair with hair color, and see, other hair will also become white. If you will slowly, gradually put oil on your hair, if you slowly, gradually start staying at peace, start doing yoga, pranayam, you see the effect. Your hair will be black forever for longer time. I have experienced this. Trust me, you can try it out. You just start oiling your hair and start doing yoga pranayam, your hair will become black no matter what age you are at, right? And you are at in your younger years, below 40 or 45, then it will definitely work. After that also it will work if you will start keeping your inner child alive, right? So the wellness mantra is how much you are staying there. If you are staying there for a longer time, that means in your life also you just hold these things for a longer time. If you just leave this, if you leave the place, if you leave such things which are negative, which are not meant for you at that time, maybe for some lesson, right? So you have saved yourself, you know, you have already won. If you have left the place, you have already won. So that's my wellness mantra, that please leave the places where you feel that you will get suicidal thoughts. You will, this thought should only not come. That person is himself or herself is so much disturbed and internally or mentally disturbed that they are giving that to you. Just remember, whatever they are having, they will give, right? So rich people show off their money. Poor people show off their smile or their or whatever it is, right? Whatever people have, they show and they give. So just understand, if you have peace, you really have to show your peace at that time. You really need to show your happiness at that time by leaving that place for your mental well-being and for your good, right? So that's my wellness mantra. So suicide cases should not happen only. So thank you so much, and please keep on spreading these messages to everyone and spread the positivity in the universe so that people should stay happy. That's my motto, that you should discover yourself and know, either it's a child, elder, middle-aged, whosoever the person is, they may start with their dreams right now, whichever age they are at, right? So please keep on spreading and keep on subscribing also, so that I should also get motivation and keep on sharing these wellness mantras with everyone. So thank you so much and take care. Bye-bye.